Hi guys, so today I wanted to do a tutorial on this look. It's one of my favorites that I've ever done. I have done it like 7 times already this spring. This is the kind of look that is like flattering on anyone. It has the perfect amount of color, but not too bright. Sometimes I put the turquoise also to the lower lash line, but today I didn't do that. I changed a bit and it suits like perfectly with these velour lashes, Lash in the Cities. I think I don't ever do it without any other lashes. And if you want to know how I achieved this look, please continue watching. Bye!